US Congresswoman Rashida Tlaib has rejected Israel's offer to make a humanitarian visit to her grandmother in the occupied West Bank. Ms. Tlaib says she cannot comply with the oppressive conditions being imposed. A critic of Israeli policy towards the Palestinians, she had been blocked by Israel from making an official visit, but a private visit was approved after she agreed not to promote the boycott of Israel during her stay.